whether I turn out to be the hero of my own story, or whether that station will be held by anybody else. These moments must show.
David Copperfield is about someone who is trying to find his way in life, and because he is kind of the eyes and ears to this journey, it's amazing because you can just take from all these different characters and observe them.
I thought I might call you Trotwood. If I'm to financially support my nephew, I want to like his name.
Dickens was so interested in the good in people, I think. And one of the things I love about David Copperfield in particular is that there are these terrible passages of the worst kind of nightmare, and yet there are these North Stars, these people that he heads for.
Hello, I'm Mr. Dick, very partial to gingerbread.
Dickens had this ability to generate an amazing volume of characters that he was able to encompass with such extraordinary skill.
I wanted to make sure we try and keep it fresh and lively and keep everyone he meets absolutely amazing and incredible and eccentric.
I'm thrilled to make your acquaintance, Master Copperfield. Thank you.
I'm in deep humility.
All the characters feel funny because they feel recognisable, I think. Heightened, but grounded in a core truth.
Do you live on the streets now?
Well, we do currently exist primarily El Fresco. But with all the advantages that entails.
We have a cast who find the humour and the sadness and the fun and the richness in a very modern way.
It should feel contemporary. It should feel that these people are like you and me, or like people we know. The circumstances they're going through are the circumstances that people go through now.
What Armando's done is actually just make the world of Dickens even more accessible to a wider audience, because there's a bigger opportunity for people to see themselves in these characters.
This is Cropwood Trotterfield.
My truest hope is that I might go half as strong and wise in the telling of their story as they have grown in the living of it.
My name is David Copperfield.
Daisy Trotwood.
Davy.
Geordie.
What's she doing here?